हेलो गाइस, वेलकम एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल जेवीआर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल।
सो हेलो एवरीवन, नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 10.2, 10.3 एंड 10.4। क्लियर? फॉर द 10.1 प्लीज चेक द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, द लिंक विल बी देयर। सो हियर फर्स्ट 10.2, द फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम, how many angles are there in the adjoining figure, name them. Okay, so it's clearly here angle A, angle B, angle C, angle D, that means total 4 angles. Okay, so here your answer 4, and the angles are angle B, angle A, angle C and angle D. Now next, number 2, in the adjoining figure name the points in the interior of DOE. Okay, so first here DOE means that one. Okay, so here the interior point, that is A, point A. Clear? That is the interior point. In the exterior, exterior matlab bahar mein. So angle EOF means that one. That one is angle EOF. So here the exterior point is C. So that means C is your answer. And also you can write down here A. A point is also the exterior of angle EOF. You can also write down D point. Clear? So C, A and D, tino hi point angle EOF ke bahar hai. Now next one, on EOF. Iska matlab EOF ke upar wala jo point hai. Aap dekhe EOF ke upar ek point hai yahan par O. Dusra point hai yahan par B. तीसरा यहां पर पॉइंट ई और चौथा यहां पर पॉइंट एफ. सो हियर योर आंसर इट्स ओ बी ई एंड एफ. क्लियर? नाउ नेक्स्ट वन, ड्रॉ रफ डायग्राम ऑफ टू एंगल्स सच दैट दे हैव वन पॉइंट इन कॉमन. ओके, वन पॉइंट इन कॉमन. सो यू कैन ड्रॉ लाइक इन दिस वे. सपोज दिस वन name as AOBC. So here angle AOB and angle BOC have a common point, that is O. Clear? Next one, two points in common. Okay, so here the two points in common. So you can draw this one like in this way. Okay, suppose here A, B, C, D. Okay, so here angle ABC and angle BCD both have two common point, that is point B and point C. Okay, point B and point C. Now next one, one ray is common. Okay, so here the diagram, suppose here OA is the common ray in both angle AOC and angle BOA. Okay, OA is the common ray. Now next one, exercise 10.3, draw rough diagram to illustrate the following. First one, open simple curve. Okay, so here that one is a open simple curve. You can draw this open simple curve anyway. Okay, that means up कि जो मर्जी आप किसी भी तरह एक ओपन सिंपल कर्व ड्रॉ कर सकते हैं. आप ऐसे भी ड्रॉ कर सकते हैं. ओके, यहाँ पर कोई क्लोज नहीं होना चाहिए, कोई ना कोई साइड में एक चीज आपको ओपन रहना चाहिए. क्लियर? नेक्स्ट वन, नंबर टू, क्लोज्ड सिंपल कर्व. कोई भी कर सकते, ऐसा सर्कल भी ड्रॉ कर सकते, ऐसा रेक्टेंगल कर सकते, स्क्वायर कर सकते, कोई भी. ओके, यहाँ पर क्लोज्ड होगा. नंबर थ्री, ओपन कर्व दैट इज नॉट सिंपल. ओके, ओपन कर्व दैट इज नॉट सिंपल. अब नॉट सिंपल है, इसका मतलब घुमा फिरा के कुछ भी टाइप करके एक कर्व आपको ड्रॉ करना है, बट ओपन रहना चाहिए. ओके, किसी भी तरह एक चीज ऐसे आप ड्रॉ कर सकते हैं. चलो एक बात, यहाँ पर ओपन रह गया, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. नाउ लास्ट वन, क्लोज्ड कर्व दैट इज नॉट सिंपल. ओके, फिर ऐसे 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 करके आप ड्रॉ कर सकते हैं. क्लोज कर्व हो गया और सिंपल भी नहीं है. क्लियर? ओके, नाउ सम नंबर टू. सो हियर इन सम नंबर टू, Consider the adjoining figure and answer the following questions. Is it a curve? Yes, definitely. Next one. Is it a closed curve? Yes, obviously closed curve. Next one. Is it a polygon? Yes, it's a polygon. Okay. Now next one, sum number 3. Draw a rough sketch of a triangle ABC. Mark a point P in its interior. Okay. So here that one, a rough sketch of a triangle ABC. And here P is the interior point. And a point Q in the exterior. Suppose here the point Q exterior. Is the point A in its exterior or in its interior? So here the point A is neither the exterior point nor the interior point, because the point A lies on the boundary of ABC. I repeat, here the point A, neither the exterior nor the interior point, because point A lies on the boundary of the triangle ABC. Now next, sum number 4. Draw a rough sketch of a quadrilateral PQRS. Okay, so here PQRS is a quadrilateral, mark it PQRS. Draw its diagonal. So here PR is the first diagonal and SQ is the second diagonal. So PR and SQ are the two diagonals of this quadrilateral. Now next, sum number 5. In context of the given figure, is it a simple closed curve? Yes, definitely. Is it a quadrilateral? Quadrilateral means four side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, definitely yes. Number 3, draw its diagonals and name them. So here AC is the interior diagonal and here BD is the exterior diagonal. I repeat, AC is the interior and BD is the exterior diagonals. So write down here AC and BD. State which diagonal lies in the interior and which diagonal lies in the exterior. So definitely here AC is the interior and BD is the exterior. Now the last one, number 6. Draw a rough sketch of a quadrilateral KLMN. State two pairs of opposite side. So here two pairs of opposite side. First one KL and MN, the first pair. And the next one here KN and ML, that is the next one. Two pairs of opposite angle. So angle K and angle M, first one, and angle N and angle L, the second one. Two pairs of adjacent side. Adjacent means, so here KL and the KN, okay? And the next one here, ML and MN. Adjacent means the sides have common point. So here KL and KN have common point K, and ML and MN common point M. Two pairs of adjacent angle. Okay. Two pairs of adjacent angle. So first one here angle K and angle L, and second one here angle L and angle M. Okay. Now here the last one, exercise 10.4. So guys, if you like my video, please share this video and please subscribe my channel. So here in the adjoining figure, identify the center of the circle. So here the first one, O is the center of the circle, that one. Okay. Next, the radii. Radii means plural form of radius. Okay. So here the first radius, that is OA. Second one OC, and you can also write down OB. Next, a diameter. So here the diameter is AC. AC is the diameter. A chord. So here ED is the chord. Okay. You can also write down AC as the chord, because the diameter is the largest chord in a circle. Okay. So you can write down ED or AC also. Remember that The diameter is the largest chord in the circle. Next, number 5. Two points in the interior. So here the two points are O and P. Okay, O and P. Next, a point in the exterior, that is point Q. Next, a sector. Okay, a sector. So here the sector is OAB. I repeat, here the sector is OAB, that green one. Okay, OAB, that green one is the sector. Last one, a segment. Okay, so here the segment means this one, EFD, the purple one. EFD, that one, the purple one is the segment. So here green one is the sector and EFD, the purple one is the segment. Now next one, number 2. State whether the following statements are true or false. Every diameter of a circle is also a chord. Yes, definitely, it's true. Every chord of a circle is also a diameter. No, it's false. Okay, because diameter means a line passing through the center. Ab har ek chord center se pass nahi hota hai. Okay, iska matlab koi bhi chord ko aap diameter nahi bol sakte. Next, number 3. Two diameters of a circle will necessarily intersect. Yes, definitely. आप एक सर्कल ड्रॉ करके कोई भी अगर डायमीटर ऊपर ड्रॉ करेंगे सो कोई भी दो डायमीटर हमेशा इंटरसेक्ट करेगा. इट्स ट्रू. लास्ट वन, द सेंटर ऑफ द सर्कल इज ऑलवेज इन इट्स इंटीरियर. डेफिनेटली सर्कल का एकदम बीच में ही सेंटर होता है, सो इट्स डेफिनेटली ट्रू.